Vicksburg Mayor George Flags Jr. wants the city to have more public security cameras. He believes this will help stop crime. This comes after obscene graffiti was reportedly found in downtown Vicksburg. Now, last year, city leaders approved the purchase of cameras, and the installation started back in June. But Mayor Flags wants more cameras. He could use the city's $3 million reserve fund to purchase them.